I'm sorry, I wouldn't be able to do that. But oh, I suppose if you had a smackerel of honey, I might.
But let's see, if Tigger was here, he would say things like, there is some magnificent bouncing. And I'm only saying that because it's true.
But we lose a tail, we find a tail. There is much honey, and there is just, I don't want to give away the ending. Yeah, I just, no, sorry. But there is a new scary thing in the 100-acre woods, and it's the Baxon coming to get you or do whatever Baxons do.
Oh, Mother, I don't remember thinking that through.
I'm sorry I messed up the plan, Pooh.
Oh, don't worry, Piglet. I shall get you out, and we'll try again. Oh, it's no use. Sink.
Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah.
Well, that's, you know, we started this project with our sights set on Harry Potter.
Yeah.
And we felt he was vulnerable. People are getting tired of him. It's his eighth movie, and we really felt like, you know, we could take him down.